Hey, this is Presh Talwalkar. Today, MIT ranks as one of the top universities in the world. Nearly 150 years ago, this question appeared on its admissions exam. The perpendicular dropped from the vertex of the right angle upon the hypotenuse divides it into two segments of 9 and 16 feet, respectively. Find the lengths of the perpendicular and the two legs of the triangle. Give this problem a try, and when you're ready, keep watching the video for the solution. We'll get started by drawing a diagram. We have a right triangle. We're going to draw a perpendicular from the vertex of the right angle to the hypotenuse. This divides the hypotenuse into two segments of 9 and 16 feet. We need to find the lengths of the perpendicular and the two legs of the triangle. The perpendicular to the hypotenuse of a right triangle creates a special set of triangles. The green triangle here and the blue triangle here are similar triangles. This means the ratio of their lengths and angles are the same. In particular, the length of the shorter leg of the green triangle to its longer leg will be the same ratio as the length of the shorter leg of the blue triangle to its longer leg. So we can set the ratio of the shorter leg to the longer leg of each triangle equal to each other. In the green triangle, we have 9 divided by p, and in the blue triangle, we have p divided by 16. We can cross multiply these fractions to get p squared is equal to 9 times 16, which equals 144. This means p is equal to the positive square root of 144, which is 12. So we've solved for one part of the problem, that the perpendicular has a length of 12. We now need to solve for the two legs of the triangle. Notice that each leg of a triangle is equal to the hypotenuse of one of these smaller triangles. We could use the Pythagorean theorem to figure out the legs. In the green triangle, the length of the hypotenuse would be the square root of the sum of the squares of the legs of the green triangle. And the same thing is true in the blue triangle. But we don't need to go through these calculations if we notice one more thing. In each of these triangles, the ratio of the shorter leg to the longer leg is 3 to 4. So each of these smaller triangles is a scaled up version of the 3-4-5 right triangle. So we can solve for the hypotenuse by scaling appropriately. The green triangle has lengths which are 3 times that of a 3-4-5 right triangle, which means its hypotenuse has to be 3 times 5, which is 15. Similarly, the blue triangle is scaled up 4 times a 3-4-5 right triangle. So its hypotenuse will be 4 times 5, which is equal to 20. And that's the solution. Did you figure it out? Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. I make videos on math and game theory. You can catch me on my blog, Mind Your Decisions, which you can follow on Facebook, Google+, and Patreon. You can catch me on social media, @PreshTalwalkar. And if you like this video, please check out my books. There are links in the video description.